What is the best financial advice you've ever received?
Invest in assets, not liabilities.
What is the worst financial advice you've ever received?
The way to build wealth is saving your money.
So true. Third question, what is something you used to value that you don't anymore?
Material things.
What is something that you think people think is important when it comes to money, but you realize that's not really the right focus?
Net worth is a crap indicator of real success.